Get to some of our top stories now. Governor Kathy Hochul and the state are preparing to roll out more COVID testing for state residents and especially school districts as they now deal with the new Omicron variant. Channel 2's Ron Plants has a look at what they're looking at and what may be involved.
Keep schools open despite the COVID surge is the policy directive that seems to flow from the White House to state capitals and then county governments and eventually the 731 school districts here in New York State. Governor Hochul addressing that point with more COVID test kits during her briefing this morning.
We want to make sure that these schools stay open. As Dr. Bassett said, most cases are not being transmitted in schools. Children are wearing their masks. We want more vaccinated. We want them boosted at some point, soon as possible. But we understand that it is not a good option to say children are going to be returning home again.
So while kids are home this week on their holiday break, those in Albany and elsewhere in the state are preparing to take delivery and then pump out over 3 million test kits with two tests in each kit, so over 6 million tests overall, that can be sent out to the 731 school districts.
I think we've put people in space. So I also think we should be able to get test kits distributed from Albany to Buffalo with some efficiency and alacrity.
Meaning superintendents are also on the job this week, including a mass conference call with the governor on Tuesday to help understand and handle endpoint distribution.
We know with the layoff, there's going to be more exposure and more people gathering together. So having a quantity of tests at our disposal is really going to be helpful. The devil, however, is always in the details and how those tests are distributed, how they're returned, how they're reported are the three biggest questions that I have.
The expectation that many of us have is that these tests will be administered at home and the tests reported at home. So if that's the case, then schools may be kind of out of the mix in terms of reporting the actual results.
Again, the superintendents hope to get more details on this overall testing kits distribution and expansion of the test to stay program for schools and students tomorrow. Ron Plants, Channel 2 News.